the ones who lift us up and keep us safely from the mire. Blessed be the sons, and blessed be the daughters. Blessed be the refugees who flee to safer waters. Blessed be a thousand acts of kindness every day. And blessed be the pure of heart who guide us on our way. We sail a stormy sea, full of wind and waves and violence, just to try to find some peace between the cradle and the stone. The world will never let us be, but there are those who stand defiant, keeping all who might despair from feeling sad and so alone. Blessed be the prisoners for speaking truth to power. Blessed be the immigrants in all their darkest hours. Blessed be the protesters who calmly disobey. And blessed be the pure of heart who help them find a way.
Blessed be the daughters, blessed be the refugees who